We started across the channel late June 4th, around 4 o'clock in the afternoon. We had observed on the 5th, as we were crossing the channel, the enormous array of bombers that went over to bomb Omaha Beach. It was a sight. This scared the living pants off of us, because we looked up and saw thousands and thousands and thousands of bombers as far as we could see in all directions, heading toward Omaha. And all we could think of, my God, here it is. Up until that point, we really weren't thinking too much about what we were facing and what we were going to run into. This went on for a number of hours. As we crossed the channel, it had gotten dark, and this was early, early in the morning on the 5th. We hadn't reached Omaha yet, Omaha Beach. The seas were very heavy. Had a storm was coming in, and the channel being very shallow, the waves got very high. They sent us back to England because they were having trouble getting the ships in on Omaha Beach. This was the early morning of what they call D-Day. It was June 6th. The paratroopers we had seen, we already saw their planes go over. We were on the way back to England, and we couldn't quite understand, but the Navy told us that the seas were so rough that they couldn't get any more ships packed up against the beach because they had trouble unloading them. Our ships had to go right up on the beach because we had the vehicles that had to be unloaded on the beach. The other ships that were there unloading the infantrymen were putting the infantrymen in what they call landing ships troops, or infantry LSIs. And these men went in on these small barges in to land on the beach. They had to give precedence to them. They had to get in there first. So we went back toward England. We didn't land in England again, but we went back to the southern coast. We no sooner got there and they turned us around and sent us back. It took nearly a day to cross the channel. There were thousands of ships in the channel. I mean, so many you thought you could walk on them from one ship to another. We arrived on early morning of D8, which would be June 8th. D2, I'm sorry. It was June 8th. The beach had already been cleared. It was chaos on the beach. It was total destruction. We unloaded, pulled our vehicles up through a cliff, a hole or an area in the cliff that we could get up on the highland, and took off the waterproofing on our ship, our vehicles, so we wouldn't overheat them.